Tarifa. We're gonna eat breakfast now.
We're
gonna eat breakfast. At Café Azul.
Café Azul.
Saying I'm sounding like a hamster. I wanna hear like
a,
how
a
you think.
It's a cute hamster. Like, or like a squeal. Like I can't do it.
Ooh.
Where are we going?
Are you hungry?
Sarah's getting hangry again, guys.
Stop.
She's always so hangry in the morning.
Stop.
She needs her breakfast.
I think you need your coffee.
I need my coffee, absolutely.
Yeah.
But I think you get super Ooh. Hangry.
No, you think... Are you sarcastic now again? Or are you actually speaking the truth to everyone?
I speak the truth and nothing but the truth.
You think I'm hungry?
Why? Why don't you show your beautiful face?
Because you say I'm hangry, I'm sad.
I'm gonna get you.
Oh.
Again with roller. The roller coaster, oh. Guys. Oh my
oh.
goodness.
Now it's a real roller coaster. I don't know what I did. Oh my god. I did.
Am I just going this way?
He speaks shit. I'm not hangry.
She's not hangry. You're hungry though.
Yeah. And oh, the cops.
What? Oh.
Wait.
She's gonna break the law.
Wait, guys, wait. But I'm not so good with this long gimbal thingy.
Well, you can unscrew this little circle thing.
Okay. No? 1 minute and then we get coffee.
Yes, ma'am.
Which cap is the most nice, the green or the black?
I like black because you can wear it with many things.
That's true. But I like my green one.
That's, you know, I like green too. Look.
I know.
Hey. Olive green, that's my favorite to wear.
Oh, look at the ocean now. Mamma mia.
Mamma mia.
Oh, wow. Oh my, wow.
Mamma mia, drink sangria.
Oh my, wow.
Oh my, wow. T-shirts are being printed out soon, guys, for all you 10 million subscribers. We got a lot of you asking for the Oh My Wow T-shirts.
They are coming.
Where are we, sir? Huh? How's this side? Best acai bowl I've had. Venta por cola.
No.
Spring. Run.
Venta por cola.
Look, Tita.
You bring the blossoms, cat.
She's taking me somewhere. We're in Tarifa.
Tarifa.
And we're exploring the old town of Tarifa.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful, huh?
Very beautiful. Look at this street.
We see Gulifel.
Guli. Tell them what Guli is.
Guli is a cute
town. It's cute. Weather actually turned out to be good, right? Look, blue skies, the sun came out. Storm throughout the night. The wind was blowing on the tent. Have you been here before, sir? First time here together?
No, I have been here, yeah. But I have not been in this building. But I've been in Tarifa.
Let's check it out. We're going in. Last day here, we're gonna explore more of Tarifa, old town.
Yeah.
She's been here before.
We head back. Your first time?
My first time here.
What do you think about the city?
Ooh.
Trip.
It's a beautiful city. Just old architecture.
Small town.
Surfer town.
Many kite surfers come here.
Chill.
Very chill.
It's got to go.
Yep.
Let's go. So, question of the day for all you couples and future couples. Mm-hmm. Where would you take your loved one or your girlfriend to? Would you take her to Tarifa? Or him?
If think is a good place to take someone.
Mm. We'll let them be the think? Judge. We'll give them how we feel, our opinion, after we explore.
Okay. So,
we had a great time.
Me too.
Very, very lovely village town.
Yeah, it's a village. It's a small village, but in the summer it's crowded. This day was not so many people, but and a lot of stores closed in the winter. But really nice summer town. And we will come back in the summer.
Teddy. So, people.
Very nice people. Very, very nice people.
The food.
Oh my wow.
Oh my wow, I love it. The culture.
The culture is very good. It's like surfer place.
Surfer
chill.
Vibes?
Surfer vibes, chill people. What do you think about it?
Very, very California like landscape.
Yeah, you said that.
And the culture, very humble, kind people, very generous with the service. Thank you, Sarah J, for showing me Tarifa.